Multicystic dysplastic kidney, or MCDK, is a congenital disease where one or both kidneys don't form quite right, specifically causing them to not drain urine properly, which results in urine building up in the kidneys and forming multiple fluid-filled sacs called cysts. Watch the full video on osmosis.org.